Thank you. Spending 6 days with the Royal Air Force Regiment at Catterick in Yorkshire. 6 days of final preparation before the longest bus journey of their lives. Young leaders of 250 British and overseas students, they'll soon start an 8,000-mile drive to India. The brainchild of Mr. Nehru, India's late Prime Minister, the trip has taken 3.5 years to plan. They'll use 5 coaches, and the training course at Catterick includes maintenance and running repairs. Crossing Europe to Greece, the route takes them through Turkey, Syria and Jordan, across the deserts of Persia, on to Pakistan and India. Filming the trip will be 29-year-old John Gray, a third-year student at Kiel. He's already made 3 amateur films. The party will have a doctor and dispensary, and a course of first aid is on the program. Here's the kiss of life being demonstrated on a dummy by one of the RAF instructors. Comex, short for Commonwealth Expedition, is planned to encourage international understanding among young people. One of the drivers, Cambridge graduate Robert Bevington. Apart from the other facilities, the buses will carry a mobile theatre, canteen and laundry. It's hoped that this first journey will inaugurate an annual student link-up. Certainly, it's a most enterprising scheme to promote the ideals of the Commonwealth.